Do do. My forehead looks shiny. Should I move the light back a bit? Did this? Oh, I think it's slightly better. Maybe I can do this. Oh, actually, I don't know if it's any better, but I kind of wanna like reset the color here because it looked a bit weird. It still does a bit, so I'm so sorry that every fucking stream I do starts like this. It's a tiny bit better, but I'm gonna try this. I'm okay with this now. It's not perfect, but I just wanna play. I just wanna play video games. I just wanna play. So I've been making this game, and I have looked some things up that I've forgotten. I was kinda tempted to farm for the 11 armor, but it doesn't drop. Near the end, although I will do DLC before I finish the game, so it's not that bad. Also, I was confused about the whole greatsword situation, like that there's a ultra greatsword, a Black Knight ultra greatsword, and how the actual greatsword is not as big. But that's because the greatsword was the standard Black Knight sword in Dark Souls 1. And the ultra greatsword was the greatsword in Dark Souls 1, if that makes any sense. In a way, I have used both. If you wanna check out my Dark Souls 1 refresher course, I use the standard sword, which is my in that playthrough. Oops, did hit that. Yep. But in my game, I did use this sword. Well, this sword variant in Dark Souls 1. Will any of this explode? I was a bit scared that I might be hitting this chest, but this is not a mimic, is it? It doesn't look like it has teeth. Yeah, let's go for it. Bonfire is close by anyway. I did not want to hit it again because I don't know if I had hit it during the fight with that creature. So the microphone is a bit weird. Might be better now. So, as for this sword, I really like it. I do like the smaller version too, but I think like small hammers and pole arms and stuff like that are closer to my playstyle. Oh, that poor guy was stuck in the same place I was. Okay, I'm one-hitting these guys, that's pretty good. Okay, I wanna come here first. That guy's coming for me, isn't he? I just hope he will not push me off. The Archdrake helm is a pretty good looking helm. Kinda like the I kinda do like the whole Archdrake set. Oh no, he was just patrolling, wasn't he? He was just trying to catch me riding dirty. What a joke. Okay, so that guy did not die from single hit, but the other one did. I guess it really matters which part of the sword you hit them with, obviously. That guy seems to be coming towards me, but I We cannot tell for sure. Oh, here he comes. Oh, wow. So yeah, these heavy attacks leave me very open. Which is scary. But when they hit super hard. And you know, not just the heavy attacks, like most of the attacks from this weapon. But I'll be fine. Okay, so is there a parry actually? Could this be a parry? I don't know. I don't think I should look that up because I don't think I want to experiment with that. Hi. Oh, thank you. That's very sweet of you. You know what? I just want to take care of that jug. You don't look like a mimic to me. Okay, the grass that went through the chest actually scared me. I thought it might have actually been a mimic. How could I have missed those teeth? Oh shit. Why are those guys not coming for me yet? Oh, there he comes. Oh wow. I'm liking this sword. Guess that's obvious. Oh my. Ooh. You know, if I get the third dragon ring and maybe royal soldier's ring plus two, which I don't think actually think you can get in NG, I would consider lowering my vitality and putting points into endurance because we messed that up, huh, buddy? Because I run out of stamina very very fast. I know that this is a hated area by many. Kinda like it. Oh, you're alive! Oh, wow, okay. I like the atmosphere, I like the singing that draws the fireflies onto these creatures. There's so much to like about this area. It's well designed, I think. I am sorry that they kinda, I feel like they made it easier for Skull of the First Sin. Most of the game got harder, but I feel like this part actually got easier. And you know, in general, Dark Souls 2 wasn't a really difficult game. This was one of the difficult parts. But I guess overall, Skull of the First Sin is way more difficult, like significantly more difficult. I would say that, and I probably said it a lot, it's more difficult than Dark Souls 1 in general, but the boss fights in Dark Souls 1 are way more difficult. But again, that's in part, in my opinion, due to them being Kind of glitchy shit. It was actually a relief to be done with Dark Souls 1 when I did the refresher course. And you know, I do say that as someone who have put like, I think 450 hours into that game, around that. So many tools and Titanites. Guess I can use those to upgrade the possible armor set, which might be the 11 armor, might be another set, I don't know. I'm not gonna mess around here too much, just gonna go straight for the bonfire. You know what? I can do this. Oh, that guy looks like someone who's looking for an invasion. Okay, so I did say this is easier, but you know, I never know how I will do here. Just trying to look around to plan my attack here. Wow! I mean, it did not hurt that much, but the knockdown, that's pretty good. Oh, and there's an old knight there. Blending into the background. Alright, I'm taking way too many hits from that lady there. I think I'll just run up to her and murder her. And then I can come back and deal with this old knight here. This old knight? Oh, come on now. There's also one in there, huh? And a dragon rider too. Of course you're gonna shoot at me. Phew. I will not be fighting these ladies again. Although I think I might have to if I die. Like, I was thinking I would be running through, but this area is not that easy to run through, and I guess that's actually what makes a lot of people hate it. Because, you know, our standard Dark Souls tactic is to just... Is there a mage there? Like, oh, I don't think it is. So standard Dark Souls tactic is to just run through an area that you have already basically beaten. Why did that hit? I mean, why did that not hit? Oh wow, okay, that was very poorly played. Phew, it actually made me super tense. Is there anything here that I want? Anything else? No, probably not. I'm just gonna go for that big boy there. I'm slowly running out of flasks. The one thing I will do is I will summon help here if I clean the area completely out and then die. This is not a fight I'm looking forward to. Like, guess I could make him fall. Ow! You bastard! Uh-huh. My damage is not very high. Are these guys resistant to fire, perhaps? Ow. Well, I was dodging there. Oh, clearly I was not. Alright, this is not really to my liking. Or am I hitting his shield? Is that the problem there? I don't know, actually. No, I don't think that's it. I don't think my attacks would really go through his shield. Okay. That was scary. And I don't think there's actually anything behind there for me just yet. But let's just check. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I need the... Yeah, either I need the key... No, not the key. I think Vendrick needs to be dead and I need to have his soul. Yeah, I think that's it. Well, you know, if I do come back here, I hope that this guy will not have respawned, or if he has respawned, that I can just summon some help here or run past him. So is this the way I want to go? I heard something. Everything is so quiet now. Am I getting invaded? I don't think I am, because then the white sign soapstone would have been unusable, perhaps? Let's just run up here and finish her. Oh, what? Oh, you there, okay. Oh, fuck off. I wish I could summon her. Or maybe it's someone else now, right? Yes, it's Lone Hunter Schmidt. I actually like the knight here, the lady knight. But I think you can summon her further up. She's pretty badass. Can I light the torch here? Yeah. I mean, not that I want to. She dead. I guess I don't want to come here just yet. Can I sneak up on that lady? Is that guy coming for me? No, he's not. Okay. This is a bit tense, but I like it. Like, I have been a bit disappointed with the difficulty of this game. Honestly, playing through Dark Souls 1 and 2, 1 and 2, 2, 2 and 2. So 1 and 2 was a bit of a disappointment. Dark Souls 1 is really clunky. It's a lot of the difficulty comes from bad controls and actually more like weird hitboxes and stuff like that. While with Dark Souls 2, the main game is actually harder, but in like a fair way. Like it's not because of, I don't know, poor controls and stuff like that that you die, but the bosses are just way too easy. It's kind of weird. Do the sit, do the sit. Oh no! Oh fuck. Listen. Oh no. Oh, I was out of stamina there. Oh no. Oh fuck. That was a very bad mistake. So I have to go through all of this. I don't have to fight the dragon, right? And I guess I can avoid some of the enemies, I suppose. I'm a bit pissed off at myself for this. Definitely want to take care of her. Oh, really? I am no longer sure that this is a good idea. Wow. All right. Well, I don't know. This might not have been the best way to do this. I have wasted plenty of flasks. She's still alive. No. She's just tired, I guess. Trying to see if I can lock onto anything to find out those freaks underwater. Okay, I just phased out from on there. Which is probably not a thing you want to do while fighting these guys. Really? No. Oh, why am I doing this? That was very bad, but okay, I'm alive. All right, and I want to go. Oh. I might have to turn off my webcam for this because I can't really see. Like, I literally don't see anything. I definitely don't want to go there then, huh? Can I just go further? And the thing is, I can't even use the torch here. Is that from one of the... Yeah, that's a human effigy power. Can't even use a torch here because I cannot really one-hand this weapon. But you know what? I actually see the edge. Never mind. Yes, I do actually see the edge. Not perfectly, but you know, it's something. I have to be careful that I do not fall down, because I know that, yeah, I think this is it. This is the one where I fall down a lot, because I try to go from the left side, and you can't really do that. Yeah. Poor dude. Keep hearing something. Can I think left is safe here and not right. And left again. Oh shit! Well, you know, left and both left and right seem safe here. Oh no. Really? Wow, that was tense. Why? Okay, I think that right is safe here. Ooh, flask shot. Now I can use that. I have two, yeah. Okay, thought so. I was like, wait a minute, did I not have one already? Okay, I should not forget to use these two. It's clear I'm running out of flasks. Okay, I am not sure. Okay, I can see it. Alright, you know what? Even if I die on the way back, it's fine. Some might bleed. But I should try not to die. Sorry about all this leaning in, but I really cannot hardly see this because there's a lamp shining straight into my face and my screen is quite dark. So still right. Ooh, I almost fell down there. Are we good now? I think actually we're good. Oh, that phantom scared me. Is it though? Is it really a sniper spot? No. I don't care enough about that. Probably human effigy to go back for it. Right, so we got the first part of this down. And I guess if I die here, I don't know, like, if I go through, I will have the bonfire. If I die, then it's not really fair for me to summon the lone hunter. Come at me, bro, if you dare. So there's also something there, yeah. Ranged attack here is very useful, but I guess I don't have any ranged weapons on me. Oh, there we go. Alright, let's just try and run for it. Oh, bad choice. Why did I do that? Why did I do that? I should have just hit him one more time. Really, the panic takes... Don't listen to the panic, boys. Don't listen to the panic, girls. Don't listen to the panic, anyone. So, well, I guess I can more safely run through now, because I don't really need to do anything before the door, so Oh, that was real bad. I'm gonna use a human effigy and if there's a shade here, I'll summon her or him. If not, I don't really know. I'll try to run through again, I guess. And, oh, you know what? Before I do that, let's just upgrade my flasks. I lost so many souls. I wonder if there was going to be a Dark Souls 3 preload. I just followed that. I hope there will be. Alright, so what does this give us? Twelve! I think that's the maximum we can get. 12 plus 5 flasks. That's as good as you can get, I think. Sure, actually. So that's good. I kind of thought that you'd only reach this level like later in the game, but I'm not complaining. I should just actually be smart with my stamina. Oh god. I am not making life easier for myself. Really? Again? I'm starting to think that this might not be a good start for me. Oh no! Alright. I meant to actually turn away from her! That was not smooth. Oh dear. Wait, is it a shade? I can't justify signing him. There you go, buddy, like you took your time noticing me. Oh, bastard. I think I will just make a run for those guys again. Really? Almost died like last time because I was like, I should use this time to heal. But thankfully, I changed my mind. I ruined your favorite wines, buddy. That was easy. And this is some skirt or something. Some dress maybe? Ah, it's a dress. And life ring plus 2. You know, with my HP, I probably could use that, but... Nah. No one else is shooting at me. Oh, because she's a healer, and only the lady behind there is the shooter, right? So I should be fine luring these guys out, I think. Oh yeah. Wasn't very arrogant, but you know, I actually am not really used to such a slow weapon. I'm sorry, I can't have you healing my enemies. Is there anything in here? Doesn't look like it, but I do think there's something if I hug this wall. Just make sure I do not kill myself. I actually hate this part when I can actually see my screen. Tell me what happened to you. That was a mistake, yeah. Fuck. I would have used the summon if I had died here. No! Don't break my dragon ring, please. And that's an NPC there, I think. That should be the knight lady. Cool rocks. Yeah, Felicia the Brave. She is amazing. I should probably unequip the ring before I try to do what I'm gonna do. No, do, just don't say the R. Oh, fuck. There we go, yeah. I'm just gonna have that prepared, I kinda need that. I think my loadout might not actually be below 70% without that. I'm just gonna check. Oh, it barely is, actually. Let's do a fast roll. Do you sell chunks now? Oh, good. No, you don't actually. Okay, never mind. But you sell infinite shards. Well, that's kind of disappointing. I'm gonna just do this. Yeah, okay, I was scared for a moment there that I could not one-hit these guys without the Ring of Blades. Okay, let's do this. This will not be easy. I'm gonna attempt something here. Oh, fuck, wait. Oh, is this the right one? Come on. Oh shit. Come help me fight, buddy. I don't know if this is pointless or not. Fight them instead. No! That was accidental. That was like accidentally pushed the joy in as I was trying to run. Still think it's a better jump mechanic than that of Dark Souls 1, but and now that guy's back. I'm just gonna take this off, the rest will be fine. Fuck it. Alright, that was good. Wow! Can we not do this anymore, please? This works for me. AI invaders, am I right? So what you got there, buddy? Priestess gloves. Gloves. Okay, let's clean this area now. Can no longer be a problem. I think this would have been way easier if I had not panicked. Nice. Believe it or not, lady, I am sorry. That iron twin blade, huh? Isn't that what one of the icons the headless dude is selling? Well, it's not as scary as I remembered, okay. Omen crystal, so nice. I know I saw one of those jumpy fuckers here. Yeah, there he is. There we go. But there's not much else here, is there? I always confuse which one I need to take. Yeah, this is the safe path, okay. God, imagine falling here now after I have cleared this out. That would not be cool. Especially for this, like, these are not things I will use, most likely. Definitely not things I can live without. Oh no, she's asleep. Are you alright, lady? Is there a reason for me to come here? I'm gonna go there. Nothing over here. Oh, is it boss time? I actually don't remember this boss being hard. I kinda think I will do it on my first attempt, but you know, you can never know. You know, never know. No. Oh. Why do I keep jumping? Oh my god, that damage. My damage is pretty awesome. Wow. Wow, that hit me. Oh yeah, I should have just ran. Maybe they just run away from that. I don't know why I just backstabbed. Whatever. That was like even easier than I remember. Which I guess is a tiny bit disappointing. It's just not here now because I really don't want to run through this place again. Oh, hello. And goodbye. Any items over here? I think there might be a chest on the other side. Or is that actually here? You know what? Let's free this guy from. The stone entrapment. Can I go here yet? I don't think I can. Well, let's try. Oh, I can. Huh. We'll be fine. I could have just used a flask. I keep wasting these life gems. Oh, how dare you! Oh, I guess this is a good way to deal with NPCs, he says as he dies to an NPC. Or does he? But yeah, these guys are pretty uncool. Oh yeah, this turns into human when you have no more refugees left, right? Oh, thank you. So what's here? The Manslayer, right? Oh. Wow, okay. You got me. I thought it looked weird, but I thought that was like the soothing heat or whatever it's called, soothing light, you know, or warmth. Warmth is the one I'm thinking of. I was like, this looks weird for warmth, but you know, what else could it be? Oh yes, I like that. Yeah, that friend is really guiding me. Oh, here's the chest. Manslayer. Yes. Now, there's a blood pool, blood stain over here. Nope. Alright, well, you know, we got this. I don't think there's anything on the other side, but I'll check. Yeah, there does seem to be a small ledge here too. Oh, there is a chest there. Good thing I checked. One fire static, well, it's fine. That's a cool video. So I think I'll go back and I have the key to the embedded now, so I can go back and free the locked up Milfinito. After which, I don't actually know. Yeah, this is not a good idea to jump down here. And look, we have a flying little piece of shit there. Oh, that's not even close to him. It's fine. So yeah, I'm gonna grab that Milfinito, probably go back to the first bonfire of this area and and get a reward for that, which I think is just like a divine blessing or something, but I kind of want to do it. So it's weird how I kind of want to max out some stuff while I don't really care about others. And just for the sake of fun, I can't place it. Oh, I can. But you know what? I'm gonna place it in front of the glass knight, the looking glass knight. I can't believe it took me so many tries, especially since I almost managed to defeat him on my first try. Alright, I'm just gonna go all the way up here and put it up here. Well, let me just look at this deck. Ah, that already, someone already pulled the elf. I saw someone doing that, that's why I kind of wanted it. I'll just be original in not being special. I don't know, can this be a parry? I'm really tempted to look it up. It's a very weird movement. Like, I wonder which frame is actually parry, if this is a parry. But I think this might actually be a parry, yeah. This is not a cool thing to see. I think that this room makes you appear like a human even when you're invading. So like not a phantom, but an actual human. It should be cute, but it takes up a ring slot, so... Nah. Well, I'm a tiny bit disappointed that I was not summoned. Is my summon sign? Oh, it's there, okay. Is it because of the human effigy effect? I don't really know. So I had an easier time here than I anticipated, but I am pretty sure I will actually have a hard time at the catacombs, tombs, whatever they are called.
Take this. You quell, they may be a... When we sing, they'll eat this.
Oh, I mustn't forget to grab the chest outside of that bonfire I'm going to. Because there is a chest if you take a left when you come out and come down the stairs, right? Or an item, I don't know, but I just want to talk to that lady up there first. Oh, will that pyromancer be here again? Oh, yes. He's gonna have to kick his ass, I guess. Ow! Wow. Alright, that was a bit scary. Why are you still alive, buddy? Oh, the fire seed is actually worth something. Especially if you're gonna, you know, go pyromancer. Oh, and there are pyromancers here, and she gives you a fire seed. Wonder if there's a significance to that. Maybe not. There's just one. Oh, flask, but I'm just gonna go for it. Nice sword you got there, buddy. This is a popular sword. Okay, there is a chest there. Okay, how did I not hit you, but hit the guy behind you? We need to stop this jumping nonsense. Alright. Magic arrows! Oh. Okay. No, keep to the stone path. Yeah. And is there anything on this side? What was coming? You know what? Well, I don't know what this does. It is a fairy, okay. But, so the parry frames seem to be these, when like the sword is about to strike down. I don't know how big the range of that is, like how many frames. So when it actually parries. Interesting. Should I? Nah, I was gonna ask if I should put points into pyromancy and downgrade this sword in the on the fire path. But I don't have a lot of stat points. I barely meet the requirements of this sword. Don't think that's a good idea. And let's check out the text saying not here or bonfire question mark. Nope. Oh, there we go. Try a torch. Something ahead. I am gonna try the torch if you say so. Young Hollow. Did you appearing straight under me. That's pretty uncool. Love this voice. Well, I seek to end the curse, do I not? Which, you know, is a weird thing because I don't know. Alright, let's see about this. Is there something there, or do they just mean like further up ahead? Or is it a joke about how I should use a torch because there's no bonfire here? Oh, never mind, I see it. All right. Okay, thank you. Thank you. And thank you. Was there anything I wanted to go back for? Anything I wanted to do? I don't think so. Also, will I want to try and beat Wendrick? Okay, so this is kind of doable. But you have to kind of do it before the attacks launch. So in a way, if... so if you're actually too fast with your parries, then this might be a good alternative to you. Because I am known to be too fast with my parries. Oh, that did not do much to you, huh? This kind of seems to... Illusory wall ahead. What? And it's rated highly. But like where? Oh, okay. Illusory wall, but it's not a real wall, it's just someone holding two shields up. Okay, I get the joke. Why did I heal? Oh, I did not actually see this guy. It was an accident, but I'm guessing that sign just says that I should try attacking. I guess right. That wasn't too bad. Is there one that's worded a bit? No. I mean, I might go for it. I might use a torch, but probably not. The only real way of using a torch here, I think, is to get the last fragrant branch of your, because near the entrance to the tombs, one of the spawned enemies will drop a fragrant branch of your. What's his problem? You forgot to add skeleton. Try attacking. Oh, wow, so many of these here. Thank you. I actually expected this to somehow maybe hurt the ghost who tries to kill you when you climb up here. Oh, I'm gonna run out of stamina and he's gonna attack me. Good thing I did not fall, huh? Found traps in a while, or mimics, but especially not traps. I don't know if this will cause a problem or not. I think it's only a problem if you walk up to them with the torch out. Oh, you know what I forgot to do? I thought there was gonna be another one here. I forgot to go back and check. Oops, if there's a new seed. Kinda sad about having wasted that seed, but I still have five, so it's fine. Oh, I like to dual hand my sword. Ow! Okay, that was a bit scary. Not gonna lie. So what's that? Soul vessel, you know. Once I put some points. I mean, once I get some vitality boosting stuff like the third dragon ring or maybe a new soldier ring, I might use that. Oh, you bastard! I really screwed up, huh? This should have been easy. And when he started to do the magic thing, I should have used the heavy attack to interrupt him. I did that really poorly. Okay, you know what? Let's just soldier first. Okay, I forgot immediately what I wanted to do. Wow, I just heard some weird noises and was immediately thrown off. Yay! Back to 6. I don't think these red phantoms respond though. So that single one I killed will be dead, but there will be some here, right? Yeah. Oh, really? And that's the... no, that's not the branch yet. Branch will probably further up. Really? This backstabbing animation is slow as fuck. Oh, excuse me. All right, you go ahead and heal. Fuck off. There's your branch of your. Okay. Oh, I do see something red up ahead. Fuck yes, I think that's an invader there. Excuse me? Wow, I just made life harder for myself, huh? Significantly harder. Why did I just die to that loser down there? Such a huge mistake. I think I would summon a shade here. But there's none. Unfortunately. That did not work out. Jesus. Alright, you know what? No. Let's try this again. Oh shit. Wow, okay, that was really lucky. I don't know how I was not hit there. But I played that very poorly. That's the truth. Oh, really? Ow. You know what? This is crazy, I know. Okay, that's an NPC. What's that on me? Fuck face. No, you're not gonna do that. Instant gloves, yay. I kinda like that set. I just don't like that it's that there's no flawless version. There's only like these torn apart versions and the helmet is not great. Really? Just fucking finish this guy out, please. Now, the question is, will these guys attack me? They might. They might only do it if I come here with a torch. Alright, they're fine. Okay, that's good. So I did not feel good killing these guys. Oof! Are you some kind of sniper or what? Who's doing that? Oh, there you are. Why don't you come down here? Alright. Yes! It's not two pieces of the insulin set. That's good news, actually. I would love to get that set. I might just, you know, do this. I have plenty of these coins anyway. It's weird, what effect is that on me? I set effect in the weirdest possible way. Nope. Alright, so that was two there, okay. Big mistake. On my part, obviously. Obviously. I don't know. Do I just run through now? Probably, yeah. I should have not knocked that guy down. Oh, but I do need to probably. I'm dead. Screw you, buddy. I should always start like this. You know what? I'm out of here. Why isn't this freak attacking? There you go. Human, not produced by it. Alright, he does not see me yet, so. Or does he? You bastard. Shield, well, you know, I'm not gonna use that. I like their mace too, because you can actually cast spells with it. That's pretty awesome. Well, you know, I might as well just use this for the other one. Because there will be one on the other side here. Really? Jumping attack. Ah, well, that's not great. What, I'm not really interested in fighting you. I need a hero. Oh, wasn't there a torch here somewhere? Yeah, I guess not. I'm just gonna stick to keep these. I'm just gonna stick with these because that will make it easier to tell if I have the full set or not. Not that there's anything really I wanna do with those. Oh, skeleton. Huh. That was unexpected. Oh, that's not gonna hit, buddy. This is how you hit someone. Oof! See, the skeleton knows. Knows. Oh, don't wanna hit that. I have a couple of petrified somethings. I might just. Ooh, I almost hit this one. I might just use those. Okay, let that stand in regen. These guys really don't know what hit them and you knock them over. Petrified Dragon Bone. One more and I will be able to upgrade my Spike Club. Oh, hello. And that lady does not mind this at all. Oh, fucking hell. Sucks. So how long has this been going on? An hour and a half. I kinda wanna play more. Don't feel like stopping at all. Oh, come on now. Really? There we go. See, you can do this. Not happy with this. Okay, let's try this again. I'm gonna try this new thing now, where I don't die to shit other enemies. Would it be awkward if I started crying now? Oh, what about the one-on-one now? Huh? You don't like that too much, do you? Freak. I already have a shield. That was weird. Oh, really? That's cool. What? I left the freaking thing there, statue there. Oh no. Right. Yeah, this place is super dark, I can't really see much. Really? Some of these misses, man. How did my initial strike not knock him down like it did all the others? I am so salty now. I'm so salty that I'm using the word salty to describe how I feel, which is pretty bad. Don't use that word. Why did I come this way? How's this? And again, he does not spawn, unlike the others. Yes. But I guess we're done here now. I really cannot see any other spawner things. So I'm just gonna go ahead and get myself invaded. Oh! There's also you, huh? Thinking Titanite, you know what? That's fine. A skillful fight, huh? For some reason, I thought there was going to be one here, and that would attack me when I opened the chest, but. Guess I remembered wrong. Ah, sweet Evelyn. Oh, I got stuck and couldn't move. I was like, what is he talking about? Why do I not catch up on these pretty friendly and obvious messages? Nice try. How about this time only because of the enemy? Yeah. Just indeed. Okay, how did that not hit me? So some of those strikes seem to just miss me somehow. Also, for some reason I remember that this skeleton had items. Maybe it's dependent on what you have done, if you have killed someone or something. go. Oops. Well, you know, that's good. Magic stone, dark night stone. Let's just go back here and... Well, you know what? Did I pull this? Yes, I did. Okay. Just gonna open up this full wall and then... go back and try to clear out this area. Very good. I just wish I could see more. Alright. That's okay. I came in here because I thought there would be a spawner in here, but I'm pretty sure there is a spawner behind one of these. I mean, at the end of one of these small corridors. I think I will eventually want to go for Kendrick. Not even sure actually here. But I am a bit scared of that fight. More scared than I am of the Valstat or whatever fight. There you go. I think there's just only one spawner left. And the fucking hollow just punches me in the butt. That's fine, that's still fine. I should use a human effigy because my HP is really getting low now. I kind of miss summoning people. Like, I can do most of this on my own. Well, obviously, I can do all of this on my own, actually. But still, I would love it if there were people to just play with. I mean, there are people to play if I just set these stupid rules for myself and see two summon signs. Let's just check them out. Rayman. Ooh, nice stash, buddy. And. Boy. I'm going for the. Mage look, huh? Okay, so it's a bit cool to just run in before someone hits the bells. I don't think I can do that. I guess I can. Now, this really looks like an illusion wall, though. Oh, that's weird. My phone just gave me a Steam notification. Where is my phone? Sounds like it's kind of far away, actually. So if that's not an illusionary wall, then one of these should be. Yeah, this will open up that one, because this will... It will take a Pharaoh's Lockstone. Yeah. Eat this. Oh! You are not welcome here. Something titanite, but you know, those are some good drops. One fourth staff. But this just leaves the boss now, right? Well, let's go for it. I don't know if this sword is the best for what I'm doing here. I do not want to fight all those additional foes. That would take ages and I would use up so many flasks that it's just not even funny. Okay. Oh, Banner Saga is on sale, that's why I got an email. Can't really afford it and I don't really have time for it either. I just wanna play Dark Souls. Like with Dark Souls 3 coming out and me replaying this game, I think I'll have a lot of time for anything else for a while. Really? Okay, we're good. That's very good advice. That's very, very good advice. Oh, hello. How did you like that? Anyone else? On this side, try attacking. Oh, nice! I can't walk here. That's another one of those invisible fools. I don't know what I'm doing here. Okay, let's just go. So that's a Dragon Rider there now, huh? Does that guy respawn too, or only the Science Soldiers, is the question. Can't just one of you attack? Oh, that's not one. Quite a few, actually. Really? There we go. Wasn't too hard. Hi. So, are these guys just really resistant to fire damage, or what's the deal here? Oh, that was a fantastic dodge. Wow, I did not think that would hit me. So, any items around here? Not really, huh? Just. Whenever the sound gets weird, I switch to these soapstone because I'm pretty sure it will be grayed out if I'm getting invaded. So many chests. Kinda feel like I have missed an item somewhere. Like between these pillars. Or am I just thinking of the summon sign there? Oh, probably. Let's do this. Wow, okay. I do not understand your moveset at all. What is going on? Okay, I really don't have a lot of idea what's going on here. I am trying to roll, but it's not doing anything. Wow. Reach on that attack. Oh my god. Alright, this is gonna be hard, I can tell. Oh no. Is this a buff or is this a magic attack? It's a buff. Fantastic. As if he did not hit hard enough already. Quick. I actually rolled into that one, so that was kind of lucky. Oh! I was trying to stagger you. Go! Only a bomb flask left. Well, flasks. Oh fuck, I did not understand what was going on there. Oh. Alright, I wasn't sure I could do this. Wow. Hey old boy, how's things? I'll be back to kill you a little bit later. King's ring. Ring, King's ring. So I think I will stop here. This ring is used and event bearer than one without. But I don't know if I will go for the Vendrick just yet. Where do I go with this game? Oh yeah, all this key. Alright. You know what? Screw the sunset. Just gonna go back to Majula and check if the old lady has anything new to sell, and that will be it for now. Oh, I'm actually really happy I managed to win that fight. It was pretty intense. Oh, there we go. So I need 3, 6, 9, I need 12, and the lady has 9 for sale. Right? Right. Well, I guess I could also buy this. In case I'll ever actually want to use the Spite Club, which I still like a lot, but I have used it so many times now that I just, I don't think I would have a lot of fun using it. So anyway, thanks for dropping by, I really appreciate it as always, and I do hope to see you again next time, which will probably be tomorrow as usual. Yeah, okay, take care, bye. I should look into your eyes when I say bye. Bye, your webcam.